I'm Lindsay Myers. I'm a genetic counselor and the cardiovascular lead at Genome Medical. If you already have a heart problem, there's a couple of reasons why your doctor might recommend that you get a genetic test. One is because it could impact your personal care. So if you have a genetic test and it comes back positive, that might tell your doctor that you need additional cardiac screening or more frequent cardiac screening. The second reason is it could help determine who in your family may also be at risk. If you have a positive genetic test, that allows your family members to have testing. Those that are positive would know they're at increased risk and need screening. Those that are negative aren't at risk and would no longer need cardiac screening. So for individuals who have a family history of heart problems, things that we look at that would be clues for a possible underlying genetic cause include family members diagnosed at a young age, typically under the age of 50, having multiple family members with the same or similar diagnosis, or having someone in your family that has died suddenly or unexpectedly. Talking to a genetics expert at Genome Medical can help determine if there are clues in your family that would put you at an increased risk and help guide your medical management, or if there's any genetic testing that would be recommended for you or a family member. If somebody has a heart problem and they have genetic testing, and that genetic testing is negative, it does not necessarily rule out an underlying genetic cause. That's because not every genetic test is perfect, and no genetic test can identify 100% of the genetic causes of heart problems. If you have a family history of heart problems, you should talk to your doctor or a genetics expert at Genome Medical to determine if your family history could impact your medical management and put you at an increased risk. So if you have a heart problem, some reasons to talk to a genetics expert include that they could help you look at your personal and family history to determine if you might have recommended genetic testing that could help guide your care, or if you're not currently getting screened for a problem that you might be at risk for. These could include medical problems outside of your heart, like vision issues or problems with your bones or skeletal system. Or they could also look at your personal and medical history and determine that you aren't at an increased risk for a genetic form of heart problems. So if you have a personal or family history of heart problems, there are many types of genetic testing that look for genetic forms of heart problems available. Some tests look for multiple different genes. Some will only look at one gene or even just part of a gene. Talking to a genetics expert at Genome Medical can help you decide what genetic tests might be the best for you. So if you have a positive or abnormal genetic test that indicates an increased risk for a heart problem, it does not mean with 100% certainty that you're going to develop a heart problem. It only means that you're at an increased risk over the general population. This is important so that your doctors can guide your medical management to ensure that if you do develop a heart problem, it's caught early so that your risk can be minimized.